got any change?
Vagrant, there's no panhandling here.
Oh, I did.
Public establishment, not allowed.
Oh, I did. So what are you, you just out out for an evening stroll and... Well, you got something on your mind. Yeah? Hey, come on. You can tell me. Think of me like the priest with the thing between, but there's no thing between. It's just us. I'm a regular guy.
Well, you see, it's my turtle. Lately, it's been jumping for joy.
Wah. Who's jumping? The turtle is jumping?
Well, I mean, not literally jumping, but its eyes. Vagrant, do you think people can return from the dead?
Are you going to give me some change? How about 1,000 guilders?
Guilders? What? Guilders?
Okay.
Who has guilders
right,
anymore?
Okay. I understand. You don't have any guilders. Fine. That means for you, ma'am, it's story time. Once upon a time, there was a town, and they were having problem with rats. And the rats were getting everywhere, and were getting in there. No. Okay, once upon a time, there was a town that was having a problem with priests, and they were getting everywhere, and they were getting into everything, and they could do nothing about them, and the priests decided that the cats were servants of the devil, or some sort of lively notion, and so they got rid of all of them, and then on down to the problem of rats, which they could do nothing about, and hell, this stranger came along. He said, I'll take care of your rat problem for 1,000 guilders. Yeah. And so the mayor was so excited. And of course, no problem. It's great. So the stranger takes out a flute and begins to play. And sure enough, all the rats follow him out of town and into the river. And they're never seen again. Anyway, the mayor says, oh, well, sorry, we can't actually pay you 1,000 guilders, but we can make you a nice dinner and you can play with some of the... He wasn't very happy about this, apparently, because he takes out his flute again, and this time all the children follow him out of town and not into the river this time, but into the mountain, which closes behind them, and they're never seen again. Anyway, that was the mayor, who's your dad, and the guy playing the flute was me, so do you have 1,000 guilders? No, of course you don't, which is why I'm going to take your ass back to the mountain, and we're going to do the mountain song.
Thank you. Living.